from the University of California at Davis, this is NewsWatch.
What I propose on doing is having you and your mom take a ride with me.
Edwin Torres is a 19-year veteran of the nursing profession. He is one of a growing number of men who have entered this field.
The highest form of flattery that anybody could get is to meet somebody and within a few minutes gain their trust and their confidence in what you're going to do to try to help them get better.
Michelle Stockton, whose son is being treated for brain cancer, says male nurses have been excellent.
I've been totally overwhelmed by the compassion that they have in a society where males usually have construction jobs. It is so warming to find a man gentle and sensitive and really open to what these children are going through.
The male nurses that we have on our unit are terrific. They share a lot with us. They see things from a different perspective, and there is no really gender bias one way or the other.
Tori says through the years, many female patients have been surprised when he walks into their hospital room.
There was one instance when I was a nursing student that I was actually asked to not come in the room. This was a labor and delivery situation, and it was at the request of the husband, the father, not the patient.
Reporting from the Medical Center, I'm Paul Fotenauer.
For more information, please log on to broadcast.ucdavis.edu.